I started my scouting in 1944 as a scout, as a Boy Scout, with the 7th Luton Scout Troop. I continued my scouting there until I was called up for National Service in 1950, when I, to my amazement, got posted to Egypt. And I was most surprised to find that there were families living there and there were scout troops on pretty well every RAF camp in the canal zone had a scout troop. When there was families, that was, they had a scout troop. Guard duties, fire picket, cookhouse duties, you name it, we was there. And part of the community, you had to conform.